Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Rocko Zines here, and I hope you guys are having a great day. And today I am joined by Speedy Fohawk and Jaguar, and we are Speedy Fohawk's not gonna be playing with us. He's just in the Skype call.
And hi-o.
Yeah, and Jaguar, say hi, man.
But I'm here, yeah.
Okay. I will be right back, okay?
Oh yeah, and before you go, make sure you go subscribe to Speedy Fohawk, help him get to 600 so he can do more amazing videos as usual. And yeah, that's all I had to say.
Yeah, he's so close to 600.
You can go now. So
sorry, I'll be back in like an hour. I'm sorry.
All right, man, that's okay.
Oh, okay,
thanks for being in our video just a little bit, you know, big fans, you know. Peace.
Yeah,
hey guys, what's up? It's Barack Songs here, and today I am playing Fallout New Vegas. Yes, this day has come. I am finally playing this game. I've been waiting like, I don't know, like a week or so for this game, and I just got it. I still got $9 left over on my Steam account. I'm trying to get Rust because I think that'd be great. But yes, so without further ado, we're gonna do a new game. So let me just put on the whoa, there it is, display. Okay, I have the subtitles on. Okay, so I don't feel so bad without with talking by the cutscenes. I've never played a cutscene game or anything, so this is my first let's play, I guess you can call it. So let's play Fallout New Vegas. Let's go. We're gonna go to new game, and now I'm gonna be quiet so you guys can watch this.
Changes. When atomic fire consumed the Earth, those who survived did so in great underground vaults. When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic, dedicated to old world values of democracy and the rule of law. As the Republic grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert. They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. The Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn, training drums beat. Through it all, the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business, under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots. You are a courier, hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the Newvegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
You got what you were after, so pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Time to cash out.
Will you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig? You've made your last delivery, kid. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene. From where you're kneeling must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
And so now that is the very... Okay, so that was the intro. And I'm going to warn you guys one last time, if you haven't read the description, this is going to contain spoiler alerts, because it's a Let's Play. That's the whole point of it. So if you guys are going to play this game, you probably already have, because it's a really old game, or 2 years, something like that. But there's spoiler alerts, so.
You're awake.
Yeah.
How about that?
Now we're in Doc Mitchell's house.
Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
I guess I'll name myself Radical. Yeah.
I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell.
Welcome to Good Springs.
Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do?
Oh, I didn't do that animation that usually does. Okay, well, we're gonna be a male. We're gonna be Caucasian, because I'm Caucasian. I like preset 10. I don't know. There it is, preset 1. Whoops. Customize. No, that's not what I want. I want nothing else. And I want to change my hair. I like these kind of haircuts like that. I always do those kind of haircuts. Oh, that looked like one crazy hairliner there. I like that. Yeah, that's okay. I guess he has a double chin. It looks like a double chin, but I guess not. So I'm gonna make my hair the color that my hair is. Really, I mean, it's like almost like that, but it's like more. I don't know, I usually go with the first preset, or corn silk, and just put a bit more red in it. It's like, about there, that's about my hair color. So let's go. Yes, sir.
Well,
I have a couple
anyway.
Mods
stuff that mattered.
Put in the
okay.
game. Like a couple gun mods, and I have this one anymore. Shop, but everything costs a lot of money.
Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room, over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race.
If you guys hear anything like birds chirping or something, it's because my window's open because it's really hot.
Looking good so far.
Looking good so far.
Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try.
GD10.
We'll learn right quick if you get back all your faculties.
360 no scopes. I got the no scopes, bro. Come at me, bro. No scopes. Okay, let's get serious. Okay. So, we're gonna keep that one. We'll take that one down one, because we don't really need that. Endurance, we're gonna take down one. Charisma, one. Up. Intelligence, I'm gonna take down it one, because I want agility to be up there. I guess we knife capture. We'd be knife capture, man. Okay, we're gonna have that for crits. The crit. I'm gonna put my, I like going through here and doing it. I'm gonna put one to there. And one to here. Okay. We're down here. I bought this game with Steam for,
Most patients don't get out of bed after being shot and then move like they was in perfect control.
$10.99.
You're unusual, I'll say that. Well, we know your vitals are good. But that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nuttered in a bighorn and drop. What do you say you take a seat on my couch and we go
watch,
through
I'll show you some of the mods. Let's grab some of these syntax.
See if your dog. Is it still barking?
I used to play a lot of Fallout. I used to be obsessed with it. I still play some today, but I never played on the PC. This is my first time going through it on PC, so we're gonna grab that M14. Oh wow, they didn't get that one before. Okay. There's gonna be the Bushman. I don't know if this is a cheat or anything, but there's L9, whatever, and then there's the Remington. I don't like cheating too often, but we're just gonna get these. Just because, look at my sexy guy, look at him, look at him, oh, look at that, oh, baby, a triple, okay, let's get right into the storyline here, I'm gotta stop screwing around.
All right, I'm gonna say a word, I want you to say the first thing that comes to mind, dog.
Cat.
House.
Shelter.
Night.
Day. What? Oh my god, there's no day. Fine, I'm gonna do silencer, I guess.
Bandit.
Kill. No? No?
Light.
Day. Or, yeah, it's what? Dark.
Mother.
Caretaker.
Oh. First one. Conflict just ain't in my nature.
Strongly disagree.
I ain't given to relying on others for support.
I don't really know this one.
I'm always fixin' to be the center of attention.
Look at that sexy baby over there. Yeah, I guess I'll agree a bit. I don't know.
I'm slow to embrace new ideas.
Strongly disagree.
I charge in to deal with my problems head on.
Strongly agree.
Almost done here. What do you say you have a look at this?
I don't know. I don't even know this.
Tell me what you see.
Like, I don't know what this looks like, but...
Okay.
A boat at sea.
Last
one. Two bears high-fiving. And there's... I know it's not in here, but that's what it reminds me of. I think that's a nose. The eyes, a bearded man, though. I doubt anyone has a nose beard, so... I don't know how it says that. Head on a pillow. No. Bearded man. I mean, I could see a mushroom cloud a bit, like upside down. But we're just gonna do a bearded man.
Well, that's all she wrote. I don't have nothing to compare it to, so maybe you'd better just have a look at the results. See if it all seems right to you.
Sneak. Aw, I never get these ones right, so I'm gonna put one to my sneak, my guns, and my barter so we can make better prices and such.
Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you.
Yeah.
I got a form for you to fill out so
really?
I can get a sense of your medical history.
That's cool.
Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head.
Okay, Doc. Oh, look at those bullet holes or something. See, I like using small frame, and I mean, I want this to be more lore friendly let's play, so I want the trigger discipline. There it is. Done. I respect your choices, sir.
All right, I guess that about does it.
Yeah.
Come with me. I'll see you out.
Okay.
Here, these are yours. I hope you...
Thank you, sir.
Ain't much use to me now, but you might want such a thing after what you've been through. I know what it's like having something taken from you.
He's pretty much just talking about...
And put this on, too, so the locals don't pick on you for lacking modesty. Never was much my style, anyway.
Thanks for patching me up, Doc.
You should talk to Sunny Smiles before you leave town. She can help you learn to fend for yourself in the desert. She'll likely be at the saloon. I reckon some of the other folks at the saloon might be able to help you out, too. And the metal fella, Victor, who pulled you out of your grave. Anyway, you ever get hurt out there, you come right back. I'll fix you up. But try not to get killed anymore.
No. Because, no. Yeah! I look sexy and I know it. Okay. I'm gonna use the M14. It's a very good gun. A long range scope on an M14. I'm not gonna put any of these on. M14 isn't a long range rifle though. That's weird because that looks more like M14 than that does. That does too, so that makes no fucking sense, dude. I guess I'll just put the suppressor on. I don't think the suppressor does anything. Okay, we don't want to put on that because the last time I made a mistake of doing that. Oh, there we go. We're gonna put that on. Bye, Doc. The loading screens might be a bit longer than usual because I'm have mods on. Hopefully something doesn't crash. If I start crashing, it's gonna suck. Here's a new sheriff from China. The mods I have is the plantation mod, the flora mod. So everything looks more nicer. Hi, Victor. This is the guy that saved me, by the way. If you didn't know.
Howdy, partner! Might I say you're looking fit as a fiddle?
Fiddle. Thanks for dragging me out of that.
Don't mention. I'm a Securitron. Robco Security Model 2060B. If you ever see any of my brothers, tell them Victor says howdy. I was out for a stroll that night when I heard the commotion up the old bone orchard. Saw what looked like a bunch of bad eggs, so I laid low. Once they'd run off, I dug you up to see if you were still kicking. Turns out you were. So I hauled you off to the dock right quick.
Yeah, I don't want to get into I don't want to get into, really big conversations if I don't need to. So, we're going to see what quest we're on. Back in the saddle. We're going to do this one first. Back in the saddle. I think back in the saddle consists... No, I'm not gonna do any spoilers anymore. I like the buttons in this. Like, you can do a walk button, and then you can keep sprinting and everything. Easy peep. Let's go. Usually this takes instantly, but...
Cheyenne, stay. Don't worry. She won't bite unless I tell her to.
Doc Mitchell said that you can teach me to survive in the desert.
Yeah, I guess there's a thing or two I could show you. Sounds like you need all the help you can get after what they done to you. Meet me outside, behind the saloon.
Thank you, darling. Cheyenne. Oh, a bighorner. A big horner. Whoa! Oh, that's how you turn off your Pip-Boy light. Okay. I see you.
Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take this and try to hit a couple of them.
I don't want that gun. I don't want that gun, man. I want this gun, man. Come on, man. I'm gonna crouch.
That's the right idea. Try crouching down and staying still. Well, that's a start. but I don't reckon you came to me to learn to fight sarsaparilla bottles. Tell you what, I gotta go chase geckos away from our water supply anyway. Darn critters are attracted to it. Why don't you come along?
Okay, I'm in.
Follow me. It's just down to the southeast a short ways.
Okay, woman. Thank you. Victor's just taking a stroll. It looks so much nicer, like, with the floral mod. But I'm gonna try to put some more mod overhauls on. Like, to make it look nicer. But like, it looks a lot nicer just as is. But wow, she's glitching, man. This is trippy. Okay, she's good. Cheyenne, a loyal companion. What does that say? I can't tell. I don't know if I should put the scope on or not, but we're gonna go fight some geckos, I guess. Come on. Come on. What are you doing, Cheyenne, in freaking Sunny Smiles? Come on there, howdy. Howdy there, partner. Partner. Haha. Oh, what am I even doing? Oh, that's a really fat tree, man. Look at it.
Hear that up on the ridge behind me there?
We got some geckos
to clear out. Bunch of little monsters is what they are. Seems like Doc Mitchell treats more gecko bites than anything else. Let's see if we can get a little closer. If we move quietly.
Okay. That's a plus. Where's the geckos?
Okay. I see it. You're on. Go give him help.
Okay, man. Let me just truck it, man. Truck it. Let's go. I don't like how it goes out. That was a dumb idea. Whatever. There's like, there's lore friendly parts to get it. Like, it's just, I think it sells in Gunrunners. It's made by Millennia, and his mods always have them. Got him. These don't have much DT than the other weapons. Like, that one has, holy cow. Oh, it's only 36 DT, so that's like not as much. Is the 9mm pretty much has the same DT, so. Oh, that was a good snipe. Got them.
See? You're getting the hang of it. There's two more wells that still need clearing. You want, you can come along. It'd be worth a few caps to me.
Yeah, sure. I'll come with you.
Shouldn't take more than a couple minutes, especially with two of us. Come with me.
Okay. No, I'm not gonna. I'm gonna have a whole team. I'm gonna do this. I don't know if this is a different quest or not. Oh, yeah, I don't know. Nope, it's not. Oh, there's gonna be some geckos here. Oh, what's there? Jesus, man, this gun's crazy. Oh. What's those like? I don't know what my game mode is settings are on. Gameplay, we're on normal, okay. Decent. Let's go clear out these geckos, Sunny Smiles. Oh man, there's some lag going on here. Man, I wanted to take the stealth route, but she's just going ham. Oh man, someone's dying! Oh man. No, 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 no. Help him. Oh, looks like a her. I'm coming, man. No! Oh man, we didn't get to save her. We don't have time to mess around. We gotta check on her, man. Yeah, this is take her money and go. It's okay, Sunny. I don't want a reward. That was fun.
Ah, hell's bells. There's not a day passes by I don't tell people not to come here by themselves. Some people, your word just isn't good enough for them. Then this happens. Well, it's a part of life out here. Best to accept it. But you did what you promised. Staying out here with me. Here's my end of the deal. One more thing I wanted to show you. Thought I might teach you about living off the land and making useful things for yourself. Interested?
Couldn't hurt.
All right, then. We'll need a couple ingredients to get started. Gonna want some Xander root and a Brock flower. Let me think now. I know I've seen Brock flowers growing up at the graveyard, and I seem to remember there being Xander root over by the schoolhouse. Bring those on back to me, and we'll get cooking.
What should we cook in? Sunny smiles. She's a drug dealer, I know it. Sunny smiles, a drug dealer. Huh. Wow, there's a lot. That adds a lot of trees to this mod. Damn, it's a lot of, like, these trees are never really here, I don't think. But maybe that's why the quest line's lagging when she's running, because the trees and everything are not supposed to be there, but they are, so. We're gonna go to the school. It's over here. And then the cemetery's up there. Oh, look. The school is that red thingy over there. The graphics on the computer are like 1,000,000 times better than the PlayStation graphics. Look at me, I'm still in my vault costume. I feel like a naked baby. I'm not wasting ammo on those things, damn. Ha! Fist fighting. Fight me, bro! Get wrecked! I could just imagine them killing me. That'd be ridiculous. Okay. Oh, it's fine. There's Xander root. Oh, there it is right there. Is it? No. Is it in the school? Or what? Is it in? Or? Where's the Xander root, man? Wow. Whatever, we'll go in the school. I can't believe there's Cesar Xander in the school, man. Ah! Let's do some bats right now. Oh, I don't have enough money to do it. Bam! Oh, that was a quick combo. Oh. Come on, let's go strafes. Next level strafes, GG 10 mate. Ah! Oh man, the sound effects. Okay, now where's this damn Xander room? I don't see no Xander root. I don't know what this game's talking about. Is this Xander root? No. Where's the Xander root? What is this? Oh, is this Xander root? Please say it, it's Xander root. Jalapeno, I think. I don't think I needed this jalapeno. A Brock flower and a Xander root. Okay, man. I don't see the Brock flowers. I think that the flora mod messed up where the Xander root's supposed to spawn. Cause I don't know where it is. We just have to end the tutorial. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. Cause he can't get on to the next mission without it. So, well, as I wander around here, trying to find the damn Xander root that is not here. I don't know where the hell it is, but I'm gonna try to find it. Please basically say that this is Xander Root. Oh. Where's the Xander Roots? I think it's Xander Root, I think. Whatever, man. I don't know why I'm having so much trouble finding this Ember. I think this is Vector's game. What is so hard about finding the Xander Root? Dude. Where's the Xander Root? I'm sorry for people watching this video. Because this is going to be boring. Is that open? No. It is open. Whatever, man. I'm just gonna go get the other roots. Okay. They had, like, guns or shot noises. I don't know why they did that. Like, it's different. I don't know if this is inhabited. Yeah, it is. Oh, wow. That actually makes sound effects. That's pretty cool. I need to get my fan going. It's really hot in this room right now. Sorry if you guys can hear the little bzzz it's making. Oh, well, guess there's no Xander Root. Or Brock Frown. Or whatever freaking root it was, man. I don't know. Dude, someone's gunfighting. What is happening? Why am I hearing gunfire? Whatever, man, I have no idea. Just see it there. Wouldn't it just be awesome? Oh, that's a Brock Flower, I think. Fudge. Whoa! Oh, they just bot flies. We showed them. Is this the bro? Where? Oh my. Wow, I just threw something off someone's grave, dude. Well, I will be back. I just gotta take off the mod, I think, because I don't know. Oh, there's the... Never mind. I don't know if that's a problem. Well, anyways, I'm gonna skip until I actually find the flower, because I have no idea where it is. So, I will see you when I do that. So, after that little break I took, and I also... Look for it. I guess it's right here, man. Well, that was not hard. Anyways, I looked on the wiki what it looked like, and I found it. But I guess we found it by ourselves, so I don't... That was really well hidden. While recording, I don't get very good frames with this game. But, I mean, I don't know how to set that up, so... I've never played this game on PC before. But we're gonna go finish this quest. I might... do another quest. I don't know how long this video is gonna be. I might do the one. Never mind. Might do another one where there's actually some action. So you guys actually have something to look forward to in the video. So I'm just gonna finish a kick. Oh, back in the saddle, and I'm here with Sunny Smiles. And I don't know where she's, like, I don't know why this is bringing me down here. By a campfire on the trail. Okay. So this went back on the saddle to by a campfire on the trail. Okay, well, I guess we're doing two quests. So I'm not going quest by quest, I guess. This is like more of a side mission. This is the tutorial.
Let me see what you got. Yeah, these'll do just. All right, go on over to that campfire now. Give it a try.
Okay.
Okay. Hey, that's not bad, see? All it takes to make a recipe is the right ingredients and the right know-how. Sometimes it won't be a campfire you need. Might need to do some work on your guns and ammo, maybe. Important thing to get is it's all the same idea. You just need to find the right place to set up shop. Workbench or reloading bench, whatever. Well, I hope that's enough to get you started. I'm heading back now. Hope I didn't miss anything good on the jukebox. Cheyenne would never forgive me. Hey, do me a favor. Trudy, she's the bartender up at the Prospector. Kind of the town mom. She likes to meet newcomers. She'd be cross with me if I didn't ask you to poke your head in and say hi.
Okay, so in this video, I'm gonna do this quest. So this one's a side quest, so to speak, and it's also, I also did Back in the Saddle. I think they tie together somehow, because it doesn't say I completed it. Oh, yes, it did. Okay, so that was, like, just that one. So, I did a side mission. I'm gonna go speak to Trudy right now and finish this one up. We're gonna fast travel here. I might do one more mission. I don't know. Nah, I don't think I'm going to do this mission. So, another mission. I'm going to finish this side mission up. And then I'm going to end it. The first episode of my Let's Play Fallout New Vegas here. Whenever I finish this.
I'm done being nice. If you don't hand Ringo over soon, I'm going to get my friends and we're burning this town to the ground. Got it?
We'll keep that in mind. Now, if you're not going to buy something, get out.
What the hell is your problem?
Jesus, man. Calm down. Okay, well, that was a subtle...
Well, you've been causing quite a stir. Glad I finally got to meet you. Welcome to the Prospector Saloon.
I overheard your argument. What was that all about?
Looks like our little town got itself dragged into the middle of something we don't want anything to do with. About a week ago, this traitor, Ringo, comes into town. Survivor of an attack, he says. Bad men after him. Needs a place to hide. We figured he was just in shock, so we gave him a place to lie low. We didn't actually expect anyone to come after him.
Where is Ringo now?
He's holed up at the abandoned gas station up the hill.
Why not just kill Cobb and be done with it?
You mean murder him? That's not our way, even if Cobb is scum. He can bluster and threaten all he wants.
What are you gonna do?
Some of the others, like Sonny, will probably stand up for Ringo if he asks for help, which he hasn't. Personally, I hope he sneaks out of town one night and takes the Powder Gangers with him.
Powder Gangers?
Chain gangs, really. The NCR brought them in from California to work on the rail lines. Problem is, it turns out that giving convicts a bunch of dynamite and blasting powder isn't the best idea. It was a big escape not too long ago. Some of them stuck together so they could make trouble. That's what we're dealing with now.
Never mind. I want to talk about something else.
All right.
What happens if I help Ringo?
If you were able to get Ringo out of this mess, you'd have a decent reputation around Good Springs. I'd even set you up with a discount.
I want the discount.
Of course, helping Ringo would also make the Powder Gangers mad. And they've got a lot of friends out there.
So if I help Ringo in Good Springs... So if I help Ringo and Good Springs will like me more, what if I help the Powder Gangers?
Don't know why you'd want to do a thing like that. Yep, you'd get on their good side, but people around here wouldn't appreciate it one bit.
Ooh. I'm not going to do anything because this is the main town that you start in.
Not much, other than they're a bunch of freeloaders who expected a few rounds on the house. I was able to get them to pay up, though. Of course, one of the great cons did knock my radio to the floor by accident, and it hasn't been working since.
Did my attackers say where they were going?
They sounded like they came in from the north through Quarry Junction. If that's the case, I can't say I blame them for not wanting to go back.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Deathclaws.
That whole area is overrun with the kind of critters that just get mad if you shoot them. Merchants avoid that whole stretch of I-15 like it's radioactive. Which it could be, for all I know.
You still haven't said where these guys were.
I didn't hear exactly, but the leader was talking about the strip. Fellow wants to get there and avoid the 15, he'd have to go east. Take Highway 93 up.
Tip. Okay, so you want me to take a look at your broken radio?
Sure. The outside looks okay, but I think something broke on the inside. There'd be caps in it for you. I do like to hear what's going on in the world. And that Mr. Newvegas seems like such a gentleman.
Okay. Goodbye.
Be careful out there.
But which is funny about when she just said that, because this one's working. Oh, never mind. But I just heard a radio. I don't know where I heard it from, but let's go back in the wastes. Cool, you guys. So that has been the very first episode of the Let's Play, so to speak, kind of whatever floats your boat. And this has been the Let's Play, as I just said. And I hope you guys enjoyed, and there will be more to come. I might just do a back-to-back video. My problem with YouTube is just rendering and everything. We're going to try to get this in. We're going to get it in, boys. Z. Woo! Okay. Yes, so I hope you guys enjoyed that video, and there will be more to come. So stay ready for that. And as always, stay fancy. Hello. Peace! Peace!